hustling it.
Right.
Hey.
Junior, Red. You guys ready? Excited?
100, coach. Don't know any other way.
Yes, sir. Can't wait.
Good. Like we spoke about in practice, conference is tough this year. We got high expectations in the media. But if we win more than we lose, we should be situated pretty well come tournament time. But tonight, it's midnight mania. All right?
Right.
It's a celebration. Everybody on this team has sacrificed a lot to get here, so you put on a show for those fans, all right? Enjoy it. Hey, Junior, I just want to say this to you. I'm a huge fan of your father. Duke's leadership embodied everything college basketball is about.
Thanks, Coach.
Have fun out there.
No. Bring that back. Okay, this is what I'm going to say. I'm going to say stay humble. Then we go bump. You go say stay hungry. And you're not feeling it.
Nah, man. I can't see myself committing to that.
Okay. Open brainstorm. It's the first pass.
Nervous, Red?
I'm terrified.
It's going to be all right, man.
I'm receiving your energy.
You are a weird dude, man.
I hear that a lot.
Stay humble, stay hungry.
Yeah, yes, sir.
All right, y'all, let's bring it in. Huddle up, y'all, come on. Talk to him, Red.
Hey, y'all, I'm gonna keep it short. Today sets the tone. So let's go out there and give these fans a season that they can look forward to, okay? Break it down, Junior, come on.
All right, y'all, family on three. 1, 2, 3, family!
Thank you.
Two, two. Double up.
Yo, that was good, bro. Yeah. Yeah, the C's about to